I mean, it's set from out of nowhere, so it's the only thing, right? It's like hero mode right out the gate. That's neat. What's up, Pro Infernape? No, we're not doing hero mode. Oh. Maybe I should fire up Glibstream so I can continue to earn points towards opening the mystery box. He has a cigar. That little like smudge right there. In this time of great need. We need dad jokes. Just as we're getting all the lore of this game, we need to interrupt the lore with dad jokes. How do horses wear their hair in the summer? How do horses wear their hair in the summer? I'll wait. In a ponytail, Pro Infernape. Getting it. Oh no. But we sealed it forever. Seals never get broken. If only Link wasn't a dumbass in Skyward Sword. Infernape is our dad of the night. Gods of Hyrule are jerks letting this happen. In their last hour, they let the gods do something, and everybody died. The end. All right, good game. Monstrous seagulls the size of small children. Put little seagull designs on it, man. All together now. Can such a lazy boy really save Hyrule? Ah. I thought I slept through this day. Should have hurt. I figure out where my buttons are. Cash money. The game does look great. That was never the question. No. Upside down tribe. Is this house in low? Grandma. Yo. Forget which one that is. Got the green tunic. It provides no defense whatsoever. Yes, Grandma. What could possibly go wrong between now and getting my sister? Oh, Link's Awakening Switch. I don't have a sword. Nothing could possibly go wrong. But Link's Awakening Switch. It plays exactly like Link's Awakening, unless you're trying to do glitches. Then it plays like Link's Awakening Switch. A telescope for a day. At the mailbox. Yeah, he looks like he should know how to fly with those wings. Oh god. It was a glancing blow. In conclusion, birds are jerks. Any memory of going up here. What's up, Lhasa? Thrusting. That is what she said. Very good. Keep thrusting. This was my favorite thing about this game, the little parry attacks or the counter attacks. They're the most stylish, swaggish thing Link has ever picked up. Sword. It is dangerous to go alone, even if this is made of not wood. They're ridiculously OP and they're lots of fun. Do I get the shield now? Or do I get the shield later? I feel like I get the shield later. I get the shield later. Yep. What's up, Grandma? How this, you know, ship just kind of casually came up hurling rocks over the island and everybody's like, is something happening? Yep. Yo, what's up, little guy? Money. Yeah, climb up the thing, like. Their eyes are like, you again. Somehow the branch snaps, but she's still floating in midair. She was even already looking down. Oh. How did you get up here? Didn't the tree grow back and you needed a sword? Where's your cutlass? Be worried about them. You're the good guys. Birds are jerks. Link is not a smart man. Birdman. Thank you. Dun dun dun. Gotta tell Grandma we're gonna go save the world. Gotta take the emergency savings fund. Where's Gran Gran? She is definitely outside with a bird right now. And nothing is wrong. Should really stop standing like that in front of your grandmother. We are going to find this bird, and we are going to find a comically large hammer, and we are going to shatter its skull repeatedly. On this we swear. That dark, it's comically large. You'll laugh. Booger kid. No, the best is when you actually see that level of booger on a kid. I mean, you're right. We are going to come back for soup. I can't tell if Lazo is still pasting. I have to assume he is. I had to eventually check the time. You gotta jump on. What a gamer. Oh yeah. I don't think I've seen that message from Nightbot in like ages. Why is that to never have a child? It was hilarious. Kid with booger like streaming down his face like that. And then he's just like giggling. It's amazing. Childs are hilarious. Don't give me that TikTok. Gamer alert. Hurry up and take it before I get in trouble. Bag. You must wait until the boat is ready to explode. These precise movements. I was not getting the spoils bag. All sorts of strange rumors about this place. Some say it used to be covered with palace guards. Also, they have chicken. That's her best Zelda until she realizes she's Zelda. So here's the thing, Skyward Sword Zelda pushes Link literally off of cliffs to his almost certain death. Tetra puts Link in a barrel. On catapult. This is the only way. Literally, this is the only way. Pirate science has only come this far. We are pros at launching things. Didn't you see how we took out that bird on like the 50th shot? I'm going to die. Or poop. This is the only way. No! It's okay, you had a fairy in a bottle. It's okay. Thank you. We need to make this a pendant in a future game or previous game. Either way.
Thanks, Sneak.
Was that? Got him. Cool, that worked. I guess we'll get this one. look, the bird's just big chilling up there.
Am I allowed to say that?
Stupid bird. Double. Keep this with me. Is this something that's dumb enough to work, or is this just dumb? Was like, use your shield, and we're just like, no, I'm gonna take this one that's over here. Mistake. Right by him. I think this is the map. At last. Is that mine not a prison? Thank you. Yeah, I don't want to go this way. Is this the way I just came from? Just stealthily push this box down for no reason. What's... Oh, that's the spotlight contraption down there. Do-de-do-de-do. You hear something?
Sorry.
Again, it's cooking. You know how it is. Isn't there like one more? Moblins down there, like, barrels walking away again. Must be Tuesday. Strange things happen in the series on Tuesdays.
Must collect these hearts. It's the only way.
Tuesday, no. Tuesday's not in this game. Hey, it's my sword. Wait a minute.
That's a really awkward... Did we just toss him on the spikes? All I was gonna do was smash people over the head with a comically large hammer. And that we're impaling them. Joy. Where is that hammer anyway? I know where it is.
Wait a minute. I'm sorry, I said birds are jerks.
Maybe actually with that determined look on his face, I don't think he's sorry at all. Those are both good games. You should play both of them. Chin. And we never saw him again. Say hey, you're a boat. What's a boat say? He did kind of run off a cliff. He's back. He always comes back. See also Link to the Future. I'm good. King of Red Lion shirt is pretty good though. Despite rescuing you, I do not have a sail. Side quest. That
That strut, though. I think I saw her. Where they make you pay for the stuff you break. Have to rescue him. Hello, man in the comically yellow shirt. Here, run! I didn't know the switch was there. I was just breaking pots. Yay! Can you please go back inside? I'm scared. The Miiverse! Yo, the Miiverse is here. See also all my Luigi UPBs. From playing Wind Waker HD in 2020, it's true. For the first time in HD. Forget when the last time I played this game in SD was. It might actually be 2003 or 2004. Tingle's gonna lock me up in the cage. I know it. The Miiverse! Yeah.
Yep. 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 Hop.
Look at that.
Look at that.
Hello? Okay, there it is. For some reason, this has a different button. Don't ask me to get out of here. I knew I saw something back there. All my controllers have been thoroughly infected by whatever it is. Working on it. Yeah, doing the gate clip's probably the best way to play that game. Like, I feel like Twilight Princess is a great game, but it's trapped behind a 4-hour intro section. Which makes a lot of the game nigh unplayable. Does every blue rupee I've picked up so far look like it's purple? I'm also now really happy I picked up that yellow rupee. Alright, so now that we know it's a different button to crawl for no reason. You are not a jerk for using gloves right now. People who are, like, upset at people, like, treating them like they might be sick, need to, like, calm down. See those wood boards there.
Hmm. Pretty sure I decided to just make right turns. Yo. It comes with money. Somewhere on this island, there has to be 10 more rupees. People need to calm down. Ooh. On both sides of it. Isn't there a hidden stash of money somewhere on this island? Don't look now, I'm taking your life savings so I can buy a piece of cloth. Talk to you. I want to roll past you and leave you alone. You talk to me. These people are weird. I thought this was supposed to be a city. Come here. Step close to my hull and I shall teach you the art of sailing. That's also what she said. I should save. Hey, permanent sale item. Jump, because that's a button. Music. Thank you. Probably traffic on here. I don't really want to walk away. There's a lot of nice things about this game. This is the worst part of this game. There's too much empty space, and we're just kind of wandering slowly through it, doing more or less nothing. See, we can't even catch up to those things. What up, Beetle? Better than Skyward Sword. You can at least explore this game. Skyward Sword had that time stone mechanic, and they didn't even have one of the little robots say, maybe I'll make an ocarina out of this. Like, it would have taken 2 seconds to throw that line into the game.
All right.
Now the boat's like, you're too good at this. You can't have any more money. You might be able to afford something. Yo, it's the dragon. Here's the thing. You're not as good as Ocarina Link, or really any of the other Links, so you don't even get an instrument. You just kind of get a stick. We don't even trust you to use the drums like Goron Link. You get one stick and you'll like it. So angry there. Hi.
Bye.
See, I might have been able to buy something. That was a close one, game. Got it. Okay. Seems legit.
multiple Hylian apocalypses. I don't know about that. That happened. Let's go to this nondescript island over here. There's just cash in there.
It's Mr. Crab.
Really fix this bridge. It would be super convenient if the bridge existed. That's the next game. We get to Minish Cap. How are you doing tonight, Truant? The place button and all of that. You're the mailman from chapter one. Still in a birdcage. We'll work on that delivery later. We just kind of put the bomb there. Link is a demolitions expert. I see it's there. Hi. I need your most valuable item. Just go back to living in this great big ocean we have? Let me be direct. I'm not a good father figure. You go talk to him. Nah, maybe that's a bit harsh. Guy's just like walking up the stairs back there. Just minding his own business. He's like looking at his tablet. Probably playing Angry Birds. Maybe he's playing Angry Humans. It's good background acting. He was a great. He gets royalties every time this movie is shown. Gets his name in the credits as an extra. It's a way to get a good start in the industry. What am I doing? Just like take the pearl at sword point and run. No, this is not the sunken ghost ship. Do not yell orb. Talking about there. He's really selling that pad as being interesting. They made me give this to you because none of them could face you. Okay. I'm gonna tell you to give me the pearl there. Did you almost say orb? No. Thank you. It's not like we've all got wings. She's done. Put in the lefty. I'd take you up here, but you have to face two more batters. The most valuable item in all of Hyrule. There's only four of them ever, except that one time, but that wasn't in Hyrule. Ooh, we just got water. In this vast ocean, water is the most valuable commodity we have.
It's everywhere.
Wouldn't be everywhere if it wasn't that valuable. People would get rid of it. Surely the great bird people would have thought of something like flying, or blow up the rock, or use a bottle. I guess they're all bird brains. I guess it works from a storytelling perspective that the hero shows up and is wise and figures things out. I'm very bad at basketball. Very, very bad at basketball. Dungeons. Yeah. Don't do that. Do that. Give me that.
I must have the map.
Or this key. I guess that's okay too. Just a volcano. Just grave robbing. Actually feels kind of smooth to see him. You know, I think there's a shield button on the wind. Next thing I know, I'm actually blocking something. Surely it's not too hot for the bomb in here. I thought it was gonna take me more like 4 hours to get here. I'm kind of happy I'm here right now. Let's see that. That looks makeable. I want the map. At last! We got the map. If you look at the map on the gamepad, wherever that is, I know where it is. Didn't even need it. Didn't even need it. Okay. No jelly? I have a spoils bag and everything. Goblin in a pot? Where's the finish him button? What do you mean it hasn't been developed yet? Come back in 2 Zelda games. I have the... This is a knife. Nah, it's low games. Link. Yeah. Great, Robin. I only noticed the A button too late. Yo, top stab. Head stab? Get out of here. Brief moment, I actually was able to see the camera angle of him, like, being very sad at what happened. Oh god. Hi. This may be a terrible idea. This is a terrible idea. I'm just gonna stand over here. I hope that standing this close to lava doesn't hurt. Is there ever a point in the game where the option to pick up that rock will actually work? What? Why are you still here? Is this bait? Or is this like, are there compasses in this game?
Ha!
Don't you know that throwing lit torches will burn up any piece of wood it touches? I was gonna let you live, and then I remembered birds are jerks. So, off you go. The chests. Get the joy pendant or whatever's in here. Wow, it actually was a joy pendant. Banjo-Kazooie now. Rocks falling out of a volcano in a Zelda game? What will they think of next? Hi. Sure, drop the money all the way up there. Be that way. Get everything already? What is this? Treasure charts. Yep. Yo, nice. I got money. Yep. I thought about it. He was really trying to sell it. Yo, he was the answer. Danger noodles. Nothing bad will come of this. This rock brought to you by the Department of Not Suspicious at All. Every now and again it occurs to me that little cab is going to one day, you know, pick up a controller and play this game and have absolutely no idea what to do with these rocks. Oh God! See. That is the worst dragon poop ever. That's right, she came ahead. Why are you still alive? Grab that now. These guys just like fly in reinforcements for fun. Like, don't skip leg day. Blue Moblin has a mid boss. Could come a long way. Cash money. What is this non-inverted D-pad? This animation. Wasn't there like a Penny Arcade way back when where there was like a 7-panel comic and it was all this rope wrapping itself up around a latch point? Off you go.
I got better. Bats are also jerks.
Yeah.
just sit here on this switch. Stay there.
Now let me stare at Aula. Don't move. Don't move yet.
We did it. Was it just me, or is the best way to get to the boss room to actually save and quit? Get a drink really quick. Go to the bathroom, and then we're gonna go fight a dragon. Hell no, where are we fighting? It's like Goma or something. It's already 10. Wow. Can I switch to hero mode in the middle of the game? Oh, probably not. So sad. Hi. Impressive weightlifting this thing can do. We did it.
Oh God!
You're nothing under that shell.
Yes!
Link.
It's over.
Did its eye just blast off?
It did. He's so happy. Saying you take the sailing out of this game and it's actually amazing.
Why do these portals sound like Majora's Mask?
So you see, he said he wanted to go on holiday, but he only had $10. Wait a minute, what's going on? Someday, maybe in like two dungeons. Who is the book? He just looks so angry on the side of the boat. Oh. Yeah, sure.
Thank you.
I can't just push down, I have to push left and right. No, come on.
Thank you.
That's a cool fanfare. Always has been. This R button. That's over whole square to the right, isn't it? Oh, to the left, I guess, so it's not gonna let me actually go here. I don't think I actually have anything to get over there with right now anyway. Nothing fancy. I'm going to the double tree. You think it can actually get on there without bombs? I kind of want to just get to the next place so I can really just go next time. Seeing the D-pad up there makes the D-pad for Ocarina Rando make a lot more sense. Hello? Alright, I am gonna just save here for now. I'm gonna host our boy Glib. Have a good night.